Drogba takes it down neatly on the distance. Didier Drogba! He's put Chelsea! Good now then Drogba's in behind here. Drogba one-on-one with the keeper. Pressure from Senderos. Didier Drogba! Still got it. May still score. Just score!
Wade shorter to Drogba. Oh, it's going to go in! Chelsea have scored!
Ballard feeds one through. Drogba's onside here. And finishes in the way you'd expect. 1-1. 20 minutes gone. Drogba goes for it. There, the header on.
Drogba! It's 2-1 Chelsea, and Didier Drogba has turned the match around single end.
And a semi-final here against Luton. Here's Drogba. Goalkeeper hesitated again. Didier Drogba!
Off comes the shirt. A yellow card, the least of his worries, because that may be the goal that sends Chelsea to the FA Cup final.
And Drogba! Advantage Chelsea! A big goal in a big game! And how? My word, what a goal! Game, set, match to Chelsea. Decent corner, John Terry's head, and Drogba's goal! And it's this classic counter-attack. Here's Didier Drogba, and now get down the middle. Drogba goes, and scores!